welcome back. Modii 101 here, and I'm here with Arizrain.
Hi.
And Heather Renee B.
Hey, guys.
And we are back in Skyfactory 2. And we're going to send Patty off to the Nether. Have fun, Nether.
Have fun, Nether.
All right, so we're going to kind of pick up where we left off. Heather's working on her farm. Patty's going to go ruin the Nether, and I'm going to keep working on the reactor, and I may have to give Heather a hand. She hasn't used farmers before.
Nope
on the hand or nope on using farmers?
Nope on the farmers.
Yeah, I've told you a million times you have to be very specific with your nopes. Don't just be throwing nopes around all willy-nilly and whatnot.
Nope. And whatnot.
What did I just say?
How do you... God, that's something. Really easy to make a dolly. It's just wood and iron.
And eyes and a little dress. Oh, it's Dolly. Never mind. Don't judge what I do in my own time.
Oh, my God.
No judgment.
That sounded so judgy.
Okay.
Oh, this reactor better be amazing.
So I need to make four.
Do we have... Okay, good. You did make it double-layered.
Tacos? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the water, or the ground here.
Come on. It's Bush League.
Make it four.
Bush League stuff, Heather. Who's Patty talking to?
I don't know.
Myself. God.
These dollies are easy. What am I doing?
Well, it's like I thought it would make it itself if I did control and the question mark, but not with mine.
Control shift question mark.
Oh, geez, serious? Okay.
Sure. Blame it on your NEI.
Oh. Wow.
Did it work?
Yes, it did.
So let me get this straight. When you do it right, it works?
Shh.
Don't you shush me.
Okay, I don't need five of them. Okay, we have an extra one.
I was waiting for a whole image of dollies.
Okay, now diamonds.
There.
Nope.
I really wish I could craft in the wireless terminal. That would make my life
easier. I know.
Here. All right, going back to get more stupid casings. I only have so much room in my inventory. All right, so you're going to want to put your farming station over that block of water?
Yeah, I'm moving it, though. It's not even.
Oh, no.
Hey.
I was agreeing with you. I just said, oh, no.
Shift one.
That was smooth, guys, wasn't it? Pulled it
no.
off. What?
No.
I was not talking to you.
Okay. I want to put it over this, right?
I need my ender something.
Pouch.
Ender pouch.
You guys would stop just putting everything back in the ME system.
I have a full inventory. What are you talking about?
I have everything I need and a full inventory.
No, you don't, because you're going back.
Because I... Looks like someone's going to be figuring out the farming station all by her lonesome.
No!
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
That is...
Yeah.
So mean.
You know what? Really? Why don't you go with Patty to the Nether? I won't break the portal, I swear. Oh, God, you don't realize how bad I just realized that I want to break the portal when she goes in.
Oh, my gosh. Don't break the portal when I go, because I'm going to go now, okay?
Okay.
I'm...
go to the bathroom before you leave, because we're not stopping, Patty.
We're not stopping. Okay, here. Oh. Bye.
Bye.
See you soon, I hope. Oh! Wow, these pigment... Whoa.
I got lag. Oh, because you went to the Nether.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too.
Oh, this is... Yeah. Okay. I remember this.
We'll wait for Patty to stop breaking the server, and then we'll get back to what we were
doing.
Are you
okay? Because I'm here.
Yeah, I'm...
Are you still lagging?
Yeah.
Do you want me to come back?
This will just be the slowest reactor.
Oh, my God. Do you want me to come back? I can come back.
Just get your doll. Once you get to a place where you're not loading chunks...
Oh, look. Here's a place already.
All right, mission accomplished.
But it's... I don't see any spawners.
I'm getting so much.
Oh, I'm getting laggy, too. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Patty's going to knock us off.
Okay, I got to come back. But
that scared me. Okay, so I fell from really high. You know, we have, like, basically feather falling. And I ran around, but because of the lag, I didn't see... You know how, like, the ground kind of breaks apart when you land?
Yeah.
I saw it from a distance and it frightened me.
You know what it probably is? It's rendering this whole thing.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh, did you?
Patty does not listen.
I am so sorry. That's twice today.
Probably more than that.
Probably more than that. But, oh, my God. I can't even get to the portal. So.
Yeah. Why don't you come back, Patty? We may have to.
I'm trying.
You can use your charm of delicious treats.
Okay, I will do that. If it'll let me. Hello?
It'll let you.
Hello? Okay, I pressed E. Oh.
Why would you press E?
To get to my charm of...
Why did that frighten you?
I don't know, because I'm lagging so bad right now. Hold on. I can't function and not lag. Okay.
I like that Heather's just standing there.
I'm sorry, Heather.
Oh, no.
I did not know this would happen.
Waiting on the thing to load.
I should have, like, pre-went in and let it load.
Yeah, that wouldn't have been nearly as hilarious.
Okay.
Anytime, elevator. Yay, Patty's back.
Yay. I'm not on my screen. Still in the Nether.
You're back on my screen.
Okay.
Throwing my...
Oh, damn it.
Wow.
I was so entranced with Patty being back.
I should have guessed it when I went in there and all the pigmen were, like, flying. I should have known something was wrong.
You know, that old adage, when pigmen fly. All right, Patty. Well.
Okay, well...
Don't go back there.
Okay, I won't.
Don't go back
I won't.
There.
Well, I will off camera.
Okay. No, you won't. But okay. Let's just be honest. All right, so we're setting up this reactor. Oh, okay. Slightly better?
Yeah, a little bit.
Huh.
Oh, hi, Patty.
Hi. On my screen, I'm still in the Nether.
Are you really?
Yes, I really am.
Well,
I think I'm going to log off and log back on.
Yeah, because you just teleported to me inside my
room. I did get that command done, but I'm still not there. So
right,
maybe I'll be there now.
Stop breaking things, Pat.
I know. I didn't know it was going to do that.
I think you did.
I didn't.
I think this is because of all the mocking in the last episode about the flower.
That could be. Oh, I'm not lagging at all now.
I am a little bit. But
are
yeah.
you? Aw.
Patty, now we're over.
I apologize.
So, do you see how big this reactor is?
Wow, this is very big. What are these things you're making? Oh, casings.
Yes, reactor. This
Holy
is just shell.
Wow. Now, and you're using your thingy, your builders.
Hey, careful, PG channel.
wow.
So, yeah, one of the quests is to fill this entire thing to cool it with diamond blocks.
Serious?
We have over 3,000 diamonds, and I did the math on it. That would literally cover the bottom layer.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. How are we going to make more diamonds?
Almost cover the bottom layer.
Almost?
Okay, and we're getting the diamonds from the mining quarry thing?
Yeah. It may be one of those tasks that... I'm pretty sure they made the test. They were like, all right, so let's just imagine someone's going to play this for 5 years.
what task can we give them?
Yeah, what long-term five-year plans can we give them?
Longest running series ever.
Welcome to episode 823. like the last 97 episodes, we're just sitting here watching this thing filled with cobble. Patty's been hiding in the closet over there. Oh, what? Why? What's happening?
What's happening? What?
Patty, were you?
I didn't do anything. Gosh.
Okay. Who has an ender pouch?
Oh, shoot. I did. I was. Oh, God. Yeah. I had my hand on it.
Yeah. Get your hand off
the
ender
pouch, Patty. Okay, I won't touch. I won't touch.
I can't take her anywhere.
I was just over here, like, watching Heather's farm.
Oh, we are still getting lag.
Really?
Yeah.
Not as bad as it was. And I did not pay attention when we started. How far?
We've done about half.
Okay.
Oh, lag. Really?
Oh, no.
Oh,
there we
no.
go.
Well, I feel bad because I'm not lagging at all. Of course.
I guess I could lag.
I am the lagger, and you guys are the laggies.
All right, this is our super amazing logout special.
Oh. Do I have to log out then?
That might, maybe that's, yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe that'll help you.
All right, I'll be right back.
All right. Well, you don't have to stop talking. That's not how this works.
She's gonna log out, go make a sandwich, come back.
Isn't that the rule?
When she logs out, she disconnects from Skype. Not logs from the computer. Just.
Oh God.
Hey Heather, welcome.
Hi.
You can talk now because you're back.
I've been back.
No, there is no talking when logging out.
There's total
three
silence.
Rules to this. One, you do not talk about Skyfactory. Rule two, you do not talk about Skyfactory.
Oh my
God. Three, you do not talk when you log out of Skyfactory.
Are you still lagging?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sorry.
This is why we don't have nice things, Patty.
I know.
Patty, go to your room.
I did.
Patricia!
I did. That's not my name.
It is today. It is today.
It is every day for you.
Now I will
tell
you guys,
I
am
going
to come nowhere close to finishing this, this episode, considering the fact that I'm still working on getting the. Oh, you went one too high. Still working on.
I didn't do nothing.
You did too.
Nope.
But I will finish this and have this set up before the next episode.
Yay.
Promises. Oh my God, block lag.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't know it was going to do that.
I think you did.
I'm going to...
You didn't want to record an episode. You could have just said so.
No, I...
Oh, Patty's devious sabotage.
I was all prepared.
To sabotage us?
No, I had my diamond...
I'm on to you, woman!
Oh, my God.
Well, I made diamond dollies and everything. Episode in a row that we've named it Patty Did Something.
Oh! Most of the time, I didn't even do it. Now, this one I did. But I didn't mean to.
I'm going to call this something different.
Oh.
Something different? That's what you're going to name it?
I'm going to call it something different.
All right.
I'm going to call it three rules. Stop going up a layer too tall. All right. Well, since we're having lag, you know what? Let's take a break. Let's go do some lucky blocks.
Oh.
No.
Yep.
Oh,
yep.
That might be
laggy
bad.
Laggy lucky blocks.
Oh, no.
Great.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Great. How much time do we have left, Patty?
7 minutes.
Okay.
Right around that.
We're going to do 16 lucky blocks each.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm screaming yeah when you're crying. I'm the worst boyfriend ever. Yeah, tear it up. Gaia!
Oh, I'm going to put my ender chest away because that's, like, really scary.
You mean your ender pouch?
Yeah. Didn't I say that?
Nope.
The ender chest.
Okay. Well, in my mind, I said ender
pouch. Maybe you should also put the booze away. Just throwing out.
Oh! That is... I don't even drink.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You, what, inject it?
Oh, my God.
I poured into goggles and I put them on my eyes. I drink via osmosis. All right.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Osmosis is when you sleep.
That's what I said.
Did Heather get her blocks?
No, you were talking about goggles.
Look, Heather, he's got a present.
No, I don't want it.
Super happy fun lucky blocks. Whee!
Oh.
And yeah, I'm flying out there old school. Take a gander at that reactor. That is dumb.
That is dumb.
Dumb.
It's big. It looks like a.
I'm gonna call this episode Heather the Dumb Reactor.
What? What?
Oh!
Not connected to each other.
Hey, get out of my God! Annie. Why would you? What?
One, two, three, four. Ready?
No.
No. Okay.
Here we go.
Ready.
Three, two, one. Click.
No, no.
Oh, what was that?
It was a charged creeper.
Oh my gosh. I only got slime seeds. How'd I get slime seeds out of four blocks? Oh, I got other stuff.
If I could pick up Patty in a...
I got other stuff.
Lasso.
I got
some earth seeds and some obsidian seeds. I did get a lucky bow.
I have a bunch of dark steel and electrical steel.
Sweet.
I got an Emmy drive and some chain armor.
I thought you said some change.
Some change.
An Emmy drive with 33 cents of
button. Button.
Apparently, Pat's lucky block had been in some old lady's bottom of old lady's purse.
Oh my god!
There's like I got 7 unwrapped butterscotch candies.
All right. Oh my gosh! Okay.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Oh, I just put my lucky blocks in the wireless terminal. Oh.
Coincidence?
Ow.
Nice try, Heather.
I got him back. I got him back.
All right, you ready?
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Hey, don't want to go. Oh, hi.
Oh. Oh, no. No.
Yep.
Oh, you got one of those. Those are great.
What?
They're not great.
No.
Oh, there is a lot of lucky blocks in there.
Oh my gosh.
Poop. All right, do it.
Fish.
Do it.
Oh! I don't know what that was, but it scared me. I don't know what that one was. Okay.
Huh. You okay? She's gonna cry.
Oh, I got a dragon egg.
Oh, yay!
There's a pig in here. Oh! A whole bunch of sheep just fell to their death.
Oh, no!
Would you stop calling me a pig? Second of all, I think I'm a lot. Oh, jeez.
God, I've got just lots of odds and ends.
All right, you ready?
There's a flower I could use.
I don't have any room.
Oh, my God, look at all those sheep.
Wait, I had to put some stuff away here first. My inventory is full.
An ender furnace. Potion of night vision. Coal seeds. The seeds were a lot more exciting when we needed them.
I know.
Yeah.
I don't even go into the farm anymore. I just get the stuff. All right.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Happy!
Oh!
What the heck?
What was that?
Loud.
Apparently this block of emerald tried to squish Patty.
Oh my god. Okay, I got
I'm gonna dump some stuff out of my Emmy into the Emmy.
Oh, I get to keep the chest and the...
Oh, you get to keep a
wooden... I don't think I can... Why can't I break that? Oh. I was like, why can't I break the chest? I thought it was magical or something.
It is. Okay. It's magical.
Okay.
All right, cool. All right, last 4. We're going to wrap it up here. And then, like I said, we're going to finish that farm and finish the reactor in between episodes and have that all ready to go. And then maybe next episode we'll all go to the Nether together.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
That's... Modii, Patty, and Heather go to the Nether together. All right, 3, 2, 1, click.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, man, not another one.
Did you get another one? Oh, my gosh.
I got a stupid...
I got 2. Twinsies!
Well, that's your problem.
I want double mint gum for some reason right now. All right, guys, well, there we go. Once again, me and Patty did fine on Lucky Block.
Yeah, we're...
Heather had some problems.
Yeah.
I didn't die, though.
No, you didn't die. That's always good.
Oh, that reactor. Get away, sheep. I'm looking at the reactor.
Oh, it's a very big boat.
I just knocked a sheep off of the edge to look at the reactor. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Any questions, comments, concerns, leave it down in the comments section. If you're watching my view, please go check out Heather's channel and Patty's channel down in the description. Hit that subscribe button, like button, show them your support. Patty's just going to lay down here for right now.
I'll leave my hat up there.
If you're watching their review, come check out my channel. Do the same. And yeah. Any great parting words there, ladies?
I hate Lucky Blocks.
Yeah. I ditto.
You
ditto? Hi.
Laying down on the job.
Yep.
All right, guys. Well, hey. Until the next episode of Skyfactory. Where'd you go?
Hi. What happened? There's lava down there.
Yeah, until the next episode of Skyfactory 2, we want to thank you guys for hanging out, and we will see you then.
Bye.